Over in Nashua, officials are investigating how this car crashed into a building this morning. It happened around 7:20 at Maynard and Lessier Inc. at the corner of Elm and West Hollis Streets. Firefighters say the car slammed right through the glass door. The driver was treated on the scene.